watching for the men's that's realer than you've been in an head kid. You've been in an head boy, watching for the men's that's realer than you've been in an head kid. You've been in an head boy, watching for the men's that's realer than you've been in an head kid.
I couldn't cover for you again, Mel. Stella's got something up her ass.
It's okay. I guess I forgot to thank you for yesterday.
Don't worry about it. Get some coffee. You look terrible. And watch out for Stella. Care to explain yourself, Mel?
Sorry, Stella. It's just my alarm, the bus, and... sorry.
Look, we took a really big risk, hiring someone who hasn't been able to keep a job for more than a few months. Have you ever thought of changing career paths?
I don't really know. I'm not really good at anything, and I've been under some stress lately with,
Who? Your boyfriend? Yeah, I thought he was supposed to come to the party last Friday.
Something came up.
Well, honestly, Mel, it sounds like the two of you are made for each other. You're both full of excuses.
I'll try harder. It's just that I haven't been sleeping lately and...
Look, there's no easy way to say this, but you're fired. You can pack up your stuff and pick up your final check at the door. Let's go, Mel. Chop, chop. We have clients coming in.
I can help.
Do you have anything to put your stuff in?
No.
Do you want to use my trash can?
Okay.
Aw, you're so sweet, cat.
Wait, Mel. You forgot your lipstick.
That's not mine. I don't even wear makeup.
Newsflash. Get back to work.
Freddy, I'm home. Are you?
Hey, dummy. You want some tea? I'm making some. How was work? Fired again, huh?
Pig!
Hey, it's better to be poisoned by your food. Not my fault I got a knife.
Why can't I be a part of it?
Because you're no fun, stupid.
Well, at least you can tell me where you're at so I don't have to worry.
Worry? Oh my god! Will you stop? I can take care of myself, okay?
Why don't you pay the rent around here?
Hey, fuck you! I don't have to take crap from you. Should be happy to do those things for me. You're lucky I even hang out with a nobody like you.
Nobody.
You better get another job. I'm gonna need your loser ass. You'll be all alone again. Is that what you want? In a world where nobody loves you? Oh my god. What a baby! Shut up, dummy! I'm just kidding. Hey, don't wait up.
What?
And don't call me.
What are you doing? You can't come in looking like that.
How should I dress? I mean, what's the dress code?
You know, like your usual.
Bunny sent me.
Oh, did she? That's very funny.
It's Melanie or Mel?
Who is it? Where did Bunny come from then? I've always wondered.
Oh, you know Bunny? Could you introduce me to her?
Ah. I get it, right? This is like a thing. Very funny. Look, just get in if anyone knows you, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna ruin it!
Who is she?
Nobody. Let's go.
You seem to like her a lot.
Who? I've no idea what you're talking about. I've never seen her before in my life. Let's just get out of here before...
Before what?
Nothing. Let's just go.
It's Bunny. Tell me the truth.
Truth? She's just some singer. Nobody special, you know, just like you.
Hey, wait up!
Oh, wait, Freddy.
I didn't mean that.
Wait up, you two. Don't make a girl run in heels. It's her.
Bunny, what's she doing here? Mel, come on, we gotta run.
Run? What are you so afraid of?
Nothing, come on.
Let her go, Freddy boy.
She deserves another throw.
Truth.
What truth?
If she finds out now, all the fun is over. You know that, right?
It doesn't have to be that way, sugar. Something has to change. You're destroying her.
Destroying me? What does that mean, Freddy?
Oh, come on, Bunny. I'm fixing things here. I'm making things better for all of us.
Now, Freddy isn't all bad, darling. He's just a scared, soft little boy.
Oh, hey, fuck you, Bunny. You've ruined everything.
Careful on that one, Sugar. His stuffing has turned to stone.
Wait, so who are you?
You haven't figured out that, have you, poor little thing?
Hey, Daniel, can I take a picture, please?
Sure, sugar.
Give me a nice pose, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I used to be among the crowd
you're in with. Okay, that's for you. Okay? To remember the beauty that lies within you.
Thanks, I
come here. Not the right time for me to take a long, long vacation, but don't forget me. Ta-da for now.
Whatever she told you, don't believe her. She's a liar.
She didn't give you up. The photo don't lie, Freddy boy.
What? It's just another ugly picture of you. Big deal.
The game is up, Freddy boy.
Stop calling me that.
What? Freddy boy. Freddy boy? You don't think I remember, Freddy boy?
You always had the stupidest names for your toys, Bunny and Freddy.
I guess I should have gotten rid of my toys a long time ago.
What happened to Bunny?
Gone, Freddy boy. Soon, you will be too.
I'm gonna hurt you!
Not you. I'm just crazy!
Crazy, alright? You're crazy if you think I'm gonna let you control us any longer.
I'm pretty sick of you myself. I think it's time we break up.
I couldn't agree more.
Night. I'm in control now.
I'm sorry, go on. You were saying, since that night you are in control, so the voices have stopped and the hallucinations as well. Well, that's amazing. Looky here. Time's up. Marcy will sign you out.
See you
next.
That's half for now.
Weird. All you different crews, chicks and dudes, so you think it's really kicking tunes. Picture you getting down in a prison tube, like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to clear your view. Yeah.
when you're too crazy. Lifeless to those, the definition for what life is. Priceless to you because I put you on the hype shit. You like it? Gun smoke, you're righteous with one toke. You're psychic among no possess you with one go.
Hey, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, not for long. The future is coming on. Ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future.